All right, you ready, buddy? Let's go home.
Hi, I'm David Jackson. I'm the director of Conservation Ambassadors, a rescue zoo here in Paso Robles, California. I'm here with Maya. She's one of our rescue animals. She was actually found in a garbage dumpster over 20 years ago. She's one of over 300 abandoned, abused, and permanently injured animals that are getting a second chance at life as ambassadors for their species. Meeting these animals up close creates a passion for conservation that cannot be created any other way. We have traveled exclusively with American Airlines for more than two decades with our animals right by our side, many times traveling in a seat right next to us. Although we visit about 400 schools a year here in California, we are bombarded with requests from all over the country. On good years, when we're funded, we can travel as much as 100,000 miles with American Airlines with these animal ambassadors. But it's difficult to fulfill all these requests without that funding. Imagine how many lives we could touch with these wonderful ambassadors if we win these tickets.